over A.
They are a lot bigger too.
Hey, can you switch them up?
You're supposed to look it up on YouTube.
No.
Oh, I already have. I know.
Siri. Mom, do you eat inside of this?
Like
that? Oh, darn it. I got the One Piece, man.
See where I ripped it off from.
Oh, I think.
And you can eat the eyes, A.
No, right? Hey, what happened to mine, A?
The guts are still.
You gotta get it, A.
Are you Canadian, A?
No.
No, A.
Can you eat the little leg things?
How do you do? How do you do?
I don't know.
You gotta rip it apart, huh?
I guess so.
You gotta be careful of those. Yeah. They got some real sharp horns on the either side.
Then don't eat.
Very sharp.
Yep.
I'll make it after.
Wait, who's the
one bigger?
They're
not bigger.
They're
the same size.
Okay. And then, Mama, you pry off the. You take this out and then you pry in there. If I need a knife, though. Because that, then you stick this in, this goes all the way in here, like this, and then you can pry out this all off, and the meat's in there.
That's a Fred.
Show it to us. Show it to us. Bam!
Where's the
So which is the gill?
These are the gills, right?
That you do not eat?
You do not eat them. And then under in here will be the good meat in there. So you want to get this out like this.
Fred got a little bit from the
And this is all nasty in there, but once you get off these and you break that in there, that will be meat in there.
Woohoo!
Hot. Very, very steep.
That's gross.
Yes. I'm gonna eat that knife.
Ella's dissection throat.
I still don't see where the meat is.
It's under here. Plus,